My name is Carlina Tobin. I am a 2006 graduate of the University of Delaware. I am currently an NCAA Women's Division I referee, along with the NBA G League and the WNBA. In the NBA, there are three current female officials. Right now in the G League, I want to say about 20, 19 or 20, yes, quite a few. And I think when I started, it may have been 6 to 8, maybe. It's a great improvement with women in basketball. The sport of basketball is pretty much my entire life. It was able to fund my education, and every job I've had after leaving Delaware has somehow been connected to basketball. And I enjoy refereeing because it helps me give back to the game, give back to these same players in Division I who is doing the same thing I did when I was a Division I athlete. So it's a huge part, and it means the world to me. And I had an AAU teammate who was officiating middle school basketball reach out to me on Facebook and said, "Hey, you know, I'm doing this, I think you should check it out." So I did one middle school game, and I fell in love immediately. I thought it was the coolest thing ever. You know, I'm working out on the court, I'm in the game the whole time, I'm helping the game, so that was fun. Later from that, I learned about how you can make a potential career out of it, and I just kind of put my head down and just went after it. Pretty much like the players in the G League, you know, we are developing. We have, you know, we go to our games, we watch film, break it down, supervisors come, they speak to us. We go to summer league in the summertime, which is a big event, and hopefully when they feel that you're ready, you know, they'll move you along. It's important with the men in the G League just to let them know that, hey, I am a human as well. Like, yes, I have this shirt on, but I understand what you're going through, and I'm here as a human to help the game. And I'm not here to hurt or harm you in any way. If there is a discrepancy over a call, I'll just talk to them. Hey, if I missed the call, I'll let them know I missed the call. I mean, like I said, we are human. I just have a love for children. So as I got older, and even here at Delaware, my major was in human services. Just staying around kids is kind of where my passion led me. And then being an athlete here at Delaware, the kids really look up to you. And even now as a referee, you know, kids, when I come to games, they watch the players, but they also watch the referees as well, especially when there are female referees on the game. They really do enjoy that. There's a place for you in this sport. You can play the game, you know, you can get a scholarship, but there's so many avenues within a sport that you can be a part of. If it's not on the court or the field, there are so many avenues that where you can stay involved in a sport.